again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
I'll get your sweater from the car.
Always through, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away.
Fire! Run! Sub-level 10, report.
Something's wrong with Sam. Dimensional breaches are occurring across the facility.
Secure your stuff. I'll have a Sam myself. Blanchard, secure the command post. Call in response teams. Get Liberty Falls locked down. Copy?
Copy. Alpha Team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a sight for sore eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a containment response. Now that you're here, let's lock down that AO. I'll track body cams and coordinate.
Pacifist days are over.
Blanchard to Alpha. Three Janus science staffers are missing somewhere in your AO. Locate and extract. I'm counting on their expertise to end this outbreak. Team who didn't expect to take on the apocalypse today. You're handling this well.
Honestly, you're better off. Your face was your worst feature.
Thank you.
Russian grenade out. Setback.
Taking you out was my plan, so you're welcome.
Heck, you sick son of a bitch. You're supposed to be dead.
Relax, Major Carver. All of us here have a common enemy. The guy who locked you up. The guy who stole my life's work. Edward Richtofen. What do you say we find him and kill him? Huh?
Let's get out of here.
That wasn't a fucking deal. We're not going anywhere till we find my brother.
Look, it'll take me some time to get their helos filled up, and we do kind of owe it.
Okay, Raptor One. Go locate the landing pad. Peck, Strauss, hold up in the guard station. I want Richtofen's coordinates. We'll restore power, and then locate this woman's brother.
Thank you. It is imperative that we reactivate the systems that power this infernal place.
The central database will help us locate Maya's brother. Sooner we rescue Nathan, sooner we can all get off this godforsaken rock.
I would say it was nice to get out. Maybe these shambling tossers are kind of spoiling the moment.
I've seen my share of secret labs, and believe me, there's a reason why they're always located far the fuck away from everything.
It's good that even an imbecile such as yourself understands why such a decision is prudent.
I dislike Peck a lot more than you do, Strauss, but for the sake of us all, please shut up until you've got something useful. Your entrails. Bloody hell! Did anyone see that?
Max Armor!
I do hope that Dr. Modi has been torn to pieces by this mob.
Modi? Ravity Modi? And I only know her by reputation, but the sick shit she's done to people. Fuck.
I'm not surprised you know of her, Peck. I can't believe you didn't cross paths at the I'm a Disgrace to Science convention. We need to identify how this outbreak happened. Any guesses?
Quantum instability. Rogue pocket dimensions. Some idiot with a particle accelerator. The possibilities are multitudinous.
Good science.
Your friend Maxis gave everything to save us. Now I fear we must prepare to do the same.
I know. But even after years of toughening up in this place, I'm not sure I'll ever be as strong as she was.
Thank you.
than anything. Since Requiem shut down? Snatching purses from old ladies? Terrorizing children's birthday parties?
If you must know, I spent a year recovering from the explosion and 5 more tracking this place down. Don't make me regret.
Tear them to pieces!
Camp unit activated. Please stand by.
Richtof powers the base using my design? Thinks he is so clever. He is not. He is a fool.
Crystal maturation failure. Reboot in process.
We don't give out consolation prizes. You want that blue ribbon? Try again.
Where'd you find Maya? Shouldn't seem to
have been. Unit activated. Please stand by.
She found me. Literally saved my life in the Super Bay. I owe her a lot.
What did I just pop? Your thorax! Your head!
Crystal maturation failure. Reboot in process.
I wondered how rare wine that might be, but wow!
Bonus points!
I don't know what's scarier. This outbreak. Or Peck actually caring about someone other than himself.
Do not be fooled. People like him do not change. They simply adapt to new circumstances. He is still the same man who cast Maxis into the dark ether.
Camp unit activated. Please stand by. Maturation failure. Reboot in process.